What is cyanosis? Cyanosis. Cyanosis is defined as the diffused bluish coloration of skin and mucous membrane. It is due to the presence of large amount of reduced hemoglobin in the blood. Quantity of reduced hemoglobin should be at least 5 to 7 gram per deciliter in the blood due to cause cyanosis. Distribution of cyanosis. When it occurs, it is distributed all over the body, but it is more marked in certain regions where the skin is thin. These areas are lips, cheeks, ear lobes, nose, and fingertips above the base of the nail. Conditions when cyanosis occurs. Number 1. Any condition which leads to arterial hypoxia and stagnant hypoxia. Cyanosis does not occur in anemic hypoxia because the hemoglobin content itself is less. It does not occur in histotoxic hypoxia because of tissue damage. Number 2. Conditions when altered hemoglobin is formed. Due to poisoning, hemoglobin is altered into methemoglobin or sulfhemoglobin, which causes cyanosis. The cyanosis discoloration is due to the dark color of these compounds only and not due to reduced hemoglobin. Number 3. Conditions like polycythemia, when blood flow is slow. During polycythemia, because of increased RBC count, the viscosity of blood is increased and it leads to sluggishness of blood flow. So the quantity of deoxygenated blood increases, which causes bluish discoloration of the skin. For more videos like this, subscribe Sipak Media.